Today is April 1st, 2020, and Lee is about to make some, I guess you could either call them pot stickers or steamed and then fried buns. They're going to, she has flour over here, of course, and what's it, which is that?
Turkey.
The turkey, okay, ground turkey, and she has some shrimp. She has daikon radish and celery and bok choy.
Yeah, cut it small.
That's going to be cut up very small and used as the filling.
So
yummy.
Yummy. So the flour, I need a warm water and for this one, what do you call
and
it?
A little bit of yeast. She has a little bit of yeast that she's going to put in the flour.
Yeah, so maybe tastes good, yummy. Okay.
And there we go.
There we go. Please enjoy later. 大家好，在家。今天我做煎包，蔬菜是白菜、芹菜、萝卜，然后肉类是虾仁，我在亚马逊网店买。然后我先泡碱水，现在洗干净再泡清水。这个是火鸡碎肉，有机白面粉，这是我今天要用的材料。等会和面要暖水，要烫一点点，然后那个面它就软。OK。你今天做什么？我们一起大家分享，宅家乐，开开心心度过每一天。疫情很快就过去，保重。OK, everything cut ready. The flour.Smell good. We put the sesame oil. Whoa, look beautiful. Almost done. Ready to cook. 再煎过一下油。Yummy! Crunchy! Tastes good, smell good!
Okay, it's lunchtime. We have, looks like egg drop soup and steamed buns and wine and a little dog down here who's crying because he's hungry too.
Wow, self patient. Okay, mommy, give you some egg, okay? Make a good lunch.
Yes, I know.
好的，我们自己做的煎包上桌啦。你今天吃什么？分享给大家。OK, cheers.
Cheers.
OK, keep at home, keep safe, have a good day.